Thanks for watching UBC. My name is Juliet Nanteza with the latest weather forecast from Uganda National Meteorological Authority. We are still in the rain season, and when we take a look at the satellite imagery today, it shows that the rain-bearing clouds are over us and scattered, concentrating more in the eastern part of our country. And we advise people living near hilly areas to vacate for a while, because we expect these rains to become more intense, which may lead to landslides. In the morning, Central, we expect to wake up with thunder showers, that is for Kampala and Masaka. Elsewhere, we expect scattered showers. Eastern, we expect scattered showers in most areas. The western stretch, we expect to wake up with showers, that is for Kasese and Mbara. Kabale and Masindi, we expect to wake up with sunny intervals. The north, we expect to wake up with scattered showers in most areas. Later on in the afternoon, temperatures expected to rise to 28 in most areas for Central, with scattered showers for Mubende and Nakasongola. Eastern, we expect a maximum of 28 for Jinja and Toro. Elsewhere, we expect a maximum of 29 with thunder showers. Western, we expect a maximum of 29 in Kasese, Masindi 27, Kabale a maximum of 24 with thunder showers in most areas. In the north, we expect a maximum of 29 in most areas with thunder showers. For the international forecast, Dubai, we expect sunny intervals at a maximum of 32. Nairobi, we expect a maximum of 25 with thunder showers. Cairo, we expect a maximum of 33 with sunny conditions. And London, we expect a maximum of 17 with cloudy conditions. That's all we had for you from Uganda National Meteorological Authority. Stay tuned and stay blessed.